Good morning everyone. So today I'm gonna make cheese maggie. So the very first of all, heat the pan, and when the pan is hot, pour some butter and oil. So which I will do in a couple of minutes. Yeah, it's hot. So you can add the butter and add oil. Now you can add some garlic. Capsicum. That cheese in here, the processed cheese. Herbs and oregano.